Yo, what is good, guys? It is your boy, JCJZ, saying welcome to another Gotham Knights gameplay video. And yes, we are playing as Nightwing in one of his updated suits. And we are at this rooftop because we have a cutscene here. So let's go ahead and activate said cutscene. Here go.
I like what you did with the bricks. I bet I could stay up here all night.
Sure you can.
Oopsie! Let's go.
I was an acrobat, you know.
Fine, you can sit. But you have got to shut up.
I like Dick's quips. I love the interaction between these two. Let's go. Let's go. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and move on to the next thing. So yeah, we just completed the challenges for Dick, so we're gonna get his traversal. His aerial traversal, that is.
Alfred's playing right into Robin's trap.
Mate, in two.
Wait, how'd you...
An old way. It's how Alfred wins.
Teach me.
Robin must discover his own way to win.
Robin thinks that sounds way harder. These loads are pretty hot. Are you sure the velocity isn't too high?
It'll be fine. Besides, it's not like I'll be shooting anyone who doesn't deserve it.
Anna!
At the upper safety limit, that doesn't leave you a lot of margin for error.
You've seen the body armor criminals wear. Can't afford to play nice in an arms race.
Not all our enemies wear armor.
Uh-huh.
If you believe these rounds are safe, then prove it. Shoot me.
Uh-oh.
You crunch your numbers and tell me what the best load should be.
Great. Oh, while we're at it, we should look at polymer volume and composition.
The decreased velocity will impact expansion, but if we tweak the gel compound, we can make up for it.
Man, you just gotta love these bonding experiences with the knights. I mean, come on now. Alright, let me check something real quick, and then we'll hit up the Mr. Freeze case file, because I think he's ready again.
We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
And we'd better stop them right now.
Yasser, yasser.
So, who wants to go first?
Wrong way, smart guy. Saying?
You deserve it.
Oh boy. Shut your face. Buster. Shut your face.
Yeah, the guards didn't give them much trouble. Belfry, what's Freeze's location?
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Gotta pick up the pace.
We need to make sure the Iceman stays in his fridge. Suckers! Suck lead! Come on! Who the hell? Ooh, a chest. Okay, now where do we go? See, talk to the lawyer, investigate cell block. Well, where's the lawyer? Okay, I think I know. Ah!
open the door to Frieza's cell?
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Fine. Time for a new plan. If I can figure out where the guard went, I can find things he touched and assemble a complete handprint.
Oh.
Blackhead guards wear boots that leave these kind of prints. Should be easy to retrace the steps. Hey, Belfry. I got two survivors. One of them will need to be thawed out of here.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
Well, it's a partial print.
Better than nada, I guess.
I knew I'd get it. Yes.
Sure.
That looks good.
What now? Oh, hell. Asshole.
Should have taken your business elsewhere.
Alright, this dude's really annoying the hell out of me. Get the fuck off me! Okay. Pinned.
What the hell was that?
That's what I want to know.
Combination. Enclosed spaces and explosives. Why would Freeze leave without his cooling gear? It's suicide.
He must still be recovering from your encounter. encounter at Elliott Center, you might still be able to catch him.
I'll get him.
Drop kick. Get these damn drones. Yeah. Fuck you and your little toys too. Asshole. Don't say. Oh boy.
That does not look good.
We have a spider infestation. What in the Wild Wild West?
Yeah, right.
I mean, he did say that.
Nothing can stop what's coming.
So glad I chose Red Hood. Stay away. Damn it. Ow. Asshole, or should I say you ice hole? How about you eat eternal dick? And no, I'm not talking about Grayson either. Thank you. Damn it! Eight-legged freak! Ow! Ice hole! My turn. Oh, we shall see. Laugh at this, you asshole! Why am I getting the shining vibes? That was close. Where'd he go? Okay. Ow. I couldn't see where he was. Well, it's not like you got a snowball's chance in beating me. Whoa! Alright, so we reached the checkpoint.
It's freezing the harbor. We need to get everyone clear.
That will change nothing. Soon, nowhere will be safe.
Oh. Woo! I'm getting Batman Begin vibes now. Ice hole. Wrong way, deadhead. Had to go for it. I don't think so. Never. Yeah, and the ice numbs your brain. Kick your ice! Thank you. Ah! No! Where'd he go? Woo! That was close. Oh, hell no. And he brought friends. Go away. No. Dude, grapple. Eternal storm these nuts. I could try. Good for you. You want a cookie? Ow. Okay, we need a grapple. We need a grapple. Must grapple. Woo. I don't know, I think I'm doing one hell of a job right now. Okay, I need distance. Never.
Never!
Oh, he's almost done, skis. He's done, skis.
Nothing left for you to do but surrender.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
You could have started over. Your life didn't have to be about revenge.
Facts. Big time facts.
Die knowing what I am, and live in a lie.
That would be your cue to leave.
yourself if you must.
Not my job. Cool down. You can say that again. All right.
Damn it. Who did this?
That's what I would like to know. Shiznizzle. Uh-oh, we triggered something. Dick. But you know what they say about birds of a feather? Bells are we?
Oswald, you're on my shit list now.
Oh, hell yeah.
What the hell is this place anyway? What's that smell? Belfry, do you read? Belfry. Great. Cut off.
Getting Batman Returns vibes with the atmosphere. Woo! What the hell?
Nice trick. You do this for all your guests?
The hell is that supposed to be? Oh. It shows what happened when I died. That's fucked up. That is beyond fucked up. Thank you. So it looks like that doesn't really go anywhere. And no matter where you go, you're going to get burned. So we got to go back. Wait a minute. Who the hell? That can't be right. Ah, hell. We actually have to go through here.
You serious?
So I just have to go where it's not lit. It's a maze. But it's not amazing.
You serious?
We got this bitch.
Okay.
Oh hell.
I should never have recruited you.
Is that Bruce? Bat signal. Which way? Left or right? We'll go right. It just feels right.
That's not right.
No, that wasn't. Who's that? Alfred!
Alfred! No, this can't be real.
Y'all leave Alfred alone! I'm not one for elder abuse. That's not cool. That's not funny either. Bruh. I think we'll keep right.
What the hell?
Who the hell? Wait, that's me. Wait, who am I beating up? Was I beating up Batman?
Not who I am. Not anymore.
Can I actually go in there? Oh, no, I can't. Brett. Batman.
That's messed up.
Yes, it is. Door. Oh, come on. Don't be tasing me. That's not right. Hope so. All right, I think I got this puzzle figured out. Okay, dude, what the hell? Why can't I see where I'm going? We have this bitch.
Air is way better here. They must have gassed the whole damn place.
Oh boy. Whoa! Asshole. Interesting. I'm starting to get annoyed with this shit. Pick me out. Uh-oh. Oh, hell. Of course there would be a Talon Brute. Yeah, well, sorry to disappoint. He can heal. Ow. Asshole! Night night! Rock up my baby!
Please let that be a way out.
Yes, please!
Yes, that's how the change the rooms around.
Man, that's messed up. What in the Scarecrow nightmare? Great, now where? What do you think we went through? Okay, now where? Okay, I'm seeing goons, so that's the way.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere. Better take a look.
See what this does. So what
does? Oh. Got it. Now to find a way across.
We're finding some chests. That's nice. But I really want to get the hell out of here. Okay, there we go. A silly question. Come on, am I supposed to interrogate him? Trying to interrogate you. The hell?
on deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't consent to your experiments.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. I'm going to knock you out now.
Okay, no, that's not right. They got coffins in here. Okay, now what? You leave me here, now what? Don't turn around. Why did you shoot him? Dummy. Big dummy!
These things are in stasis. But if I overload the cooling system, it would stop them. Those are the cooling system.
Oh, hell. Okay, now what? Okay, now do I get out of here or what the hell? Sucker! Ken, what? Oh hell, that's not right. Oh. Nice. Oh, great. Now they're loose all over Gotham.
Kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback, and this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are. Enough.
Wow.
Practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloody, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
Now you're talking sense.
Evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every kid in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
Okay, are y'all done now? Can I do my outro now, please? Thank you. So anyways, I'm going to call it a video here. We'll pick it up in the next one from where we're leaving off. And until then, y'all know the deal. Like, comment, subscribe, ding the bell, all that fun stuff. And before these people so rudely interrupt me again, let me just say it's your boy, Jason JV. So y'all take care. Have a blessed one. Catch y'all next one. Later.